Columbia City ranked third in the latest 4A state poll. The Eagles looking to fine-tune their game against New Haven before sectionals next week. Addie Baxter, well, she's going to play college ball at Butler, and yeah, that's why. She gets the steal and the lay-in. Eagles up by 4. Nice passing here from Columbia City. It's an unselfish team. Faith Fry with the 2. Then off the inbound, you're going to see Molly Baker with a quick bucket here for Columbia City. As CC, no problem with New Haven, 84-26.